Hello, everybody. I bought this game, I don't know when it was, back in December, I think, after Halloween. Ghost Town Mine Ride and Shooting Gallery. But it wouldn't start up for me, so I couldn't play it. So I just saw an update for it today. They added some kind of a kids section. I'm not sure where it is, I guess. Huh. So they got different stuff here. What's miniature railway? Well, let's just hit start and see what happens. It's not working. Okay, so I'm moving. Shoot here to start. Oh. Okay. So we have to load the gun first. I've never played this before, so forgive me if, oh. I guess we gotta sit. So, here you go. Children's book story. Remain seated, shoot here to start. Okay, so I think I'm at the children's one. So here we go. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Oh, it's a little fast. Oh. Supposed to shoot stuff. Sorry, like I said, I never played this before. It's probably very loud for you. Whoa, okay. That's good for children. Whoa, what was that? Well, I'll tell you, it's been a while since I... It's a little fast. You can't even read the story. Make you a little dizzy.
Grandma, what big teeth you have?
Hold a bit in it.
Whoa. A lot of stuff to shoot, that's for sure. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh! Well, I mean, this is kind of cool. The flashlight's very annoying. I don't know why we even need this. Uh-oh. Oh. Steam VR there. It's like chaos. That was the children's ride? I don't know, that seems pretty, I'm not sure how old they want the children to be. Try one more time. That seemed pretty intense, man. I guess you're supposed to shoot ahead? Sure. Guess you're supposed to point it if you hear a sound. I didn't think you could die in this. I thought it was just for fun. She didn't jump at me that last time. I didn't notice it anyway. How about that guy with no head being behind him? Okay, I guess that was the end. Ooh, that tunnel. I don't like that tunnel. Ooh, that really makes you sick. Well, if that was the children's one, wow. I wonder what the other one looks like. Oh, man. Alright, I guess I'll try it. What the heck? Devil's Pit. Oh, man. I don't know if I got time to do all three of these. Well, forget about the mine ride, because I just did the kids one. I don't know if it'll let me do the Devil's Pit. Oh, there we go. So, let's see what this one is. This is the adult version, I guess. Okay. So, oh, here you can move. Okay, good. So, I guess we move through here. Alright, cool. Alright, I can live with this. It's still going in and out of Steam VR, though. That's the only thing. Exit? Oh. Am I supposed to go in there? I don't think so. I'm assuming I'm supposed to be walking. Like I said, this dot doesn't always point either. I'm just guessing. Oh! Ooh, okay. Oh, what the heck? Alrighty then. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Or if he can run faster. Shooting at anything. Anything, my dearest Elizabeth? I'm scared I may never get out of this place. How is it doing it? The other men tell me there were rumor sacrifices. Roman sacrifices done here. I don't know if it's true or if they're trying to scare me, but there is something not right about this place. Noises, and I can't explain things moving around. We spend our time trying to find any way out of this hellhole, but our only option may just be down in the depths of the Devil Pit. We may be the human sacrifices. If I don't see you again, always know that I love you. Yours forever. Okay. So, do I go that way or this way? Is there a way to go faster here? Nope. Pretty slow. Hope that wasn't the guy that was supposed to transfer me. Okay. So what do you do here with this thing? I don't know what that is up there. Can't really see. The graphics are not super... Whoa! Alrighty then. What is going on here? I guess I'm supposed to go through here. There's definitely some laggy moments here. I don't like, I'm feeling a little woozy from that train ride. They should have some... Who, what, where? Somebody gonna come up behind? Off them traps. There is spiders, guys, so if you don't like spiders... So am I no, I guess I can't go that way. I don't have to worry about that one. Well, the audio is just freaking out. I hope it sounds better to you. What is that? What is that noise? What the heck is that noise? This will definitely scare me. Did I get away? Was I far enough away? Shoot them or what? We don't like little dollies. Can't really aim in the dark. Can't shoot the dolly. Yeah, leaping babies. No. That wasn't good. Oh. Sorry, guys. My graphics are going crazy every so often. Keep in mind, guys. This is just for scares, I think. Supposed to stay in the middle, I guess, but oh wow, I didn't even see that. Good thing I didn't That thing. Another baby.
Baby, I just want to kill you and make you one of them.
Oh! Taking my mind off where I'm supposed to be going here. Little doll. Little distracting doll. Little deviant little thing. Well, I think I'm getting near the end. I don't like stuff that looks like that. I might be walking into my own trap here. Walking into my own doom. Oh, what was that? I saw somebody running. Yeah, I can't wait till the next gen VR, because I mean, all these games look pretty decent, like, you know, the ones that have the good graphics, but they're still not totally 100% clear. What? Man, I'm just shooting everything.
That's a
potato. Oh!
Yeah, boy!
I had a feeling something was gonna come, but oh, okay. Can I read this note now? Uh, I'm writing this as I lay dying so that the truth may be known. We have unearthed something horrible in this place. Awakened some unspeakable evil. I've seen all the men die and their corpses turn into living nightmares, but it also seems to possess inanimate objects, especially things that are human in shape, like those robots. Burn this place back to hell, flood it if you have to, but don't let it, the evil, I guess, continue, is what she's trying to say. Yeah, I'll try to help you. We're supposed to save the planet. So what's hardcore mean? I don't really understand that. You die after you get hit once or something? I don't really care for that kind of mode. I just wanna... What? Where? Where do you shoot them? Yeah, they are kind of freaky, them robots. No! Oh yeah. That way or this way? Which way am I supposed to... Wait, that was weird. Did I fall or not fall? Where am I supposed to go here? I'm a little confused. Is this the same spot? I guess it is. What do you do here with these things here? Weird. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to keep going. That was really strange. I'm glad they have free head looking, because that's cool. Alright, so I'm gonna head up. I hope this is working on my monitor. Not falling. Why isn't it falling? Ooh. What? Where? Oh! Where? It's a devil's pit. Oh no! Going in out of steam VR. Trying to get a look here. I Just make sure I'm recording. So I wonder if he can save. Can you save? Let me see. Oh, ah, there's the light. Menu button. Okay, moving on. Whoa! Traps, huh? Whoa. Oh boy. Ah, the graphics are going nutsy wootsy. Ah. Where to shoot these guys. Oh, forgot to blow up. Okay. Whoa. Guess they don't explode? This wire. Oh! Jesus, I shot it earlier. Didn't blow up before. I guess you can't shoot through there. I guess I gotta blow it up. Okay, moving on. Whoa. Whoa! Somebody threw an axe again? No, I didn't see those. What's this thing? What is this? Well, what are they gonna keep coming? I'm worried that another one's gonna come. Oh, here we go. Oh! That doesn't happen to me. Oh boy. What's that mean? Where can I go? What did I do? What didn't I do, I should say? What's going on here? Oh, okay. Graphics are just going nuts. Yep, I'm shooting everything. I don't care. Oh. How do I get up? Oh, sorry, pigeon. You're hard anyway. Can't make that come down, apparently. Oh. I fell in. Stuck in the floor. Wonder if I can fix it. Let's try again. Oh. Guess that's flies. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Sorry if this is like the game is too loud and drowning out my voice. We shoot heads when they fall at us. Thing never fell. Oh boy. Oh no, it's going crazy, the graphics. Die, obviously. Can't see anything. Ugh. Not the best thing in VR to be going in circles. Oh, my lord. Oh! In the cart. Did I restart? Yeah, I guess I did. What are you supposed to do? Get out of here! Oh! not in the cart again. Leave the door alone! The Devil's Pit. Whew. Stop. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. So I did the kids one first. Whoa. Thing keeps going crazy. The Miniature Railway, which is the kids, and Devil's Pit. So that's all I'm doing for now, because I need a break. You know, all that rotating and twisting and all that. I mean, I'm okay. I'm not going to vomit or anything. But it definitely, even though you don't get sick, it still kind of messes with your brain a little bit. You know, because you're just like, ugh, I need to get out in the real world for a little bit. All right, guys. So this is, Ghost Town Mine and Ride and Shootin' Gallery. Take care.